need another woman that could take your spotlight. Everyone who goes to work, but I feel like it's not my destiny to wake up every day, come to work, go back home, wake up, go to work, come back. I just want to have freedom financially, spiritually, mentally, because sometimes you feel like it drains you. He just told me everything takes time. He's been at that point one day in his life, and all I can say is I had a lot to think about, and I'm so glad. Like, he asked me if this was the position I was in, like last year, and I told him about it, and he said that everything takes time. You just need to have faith, you just need to believe that one day I'm manifesting, I'm believing that one day I will have financial freedom. I will move in my own house. I will help my grandmother, I will help my family in terms of financial aid. Not that they don't have financial aid, I'm just saying that I just want to be financially free. Having money means you're free. No lie. So yesterday I was talking to him, I was crying, I was telling him like I feel like I've not reached the point where I wanted to reach in life. Like I feel like I'm still far away from where I want to be. And he told me everyone has that point in their life. And that I should just believe and have faith that one day if you're OGs, one day you'll just be seeing me in this channel and you'll just see that I've come far. I've come really far. So I don't even know if I'm going to celebrate my birthday. I just told my boyfriend that I just want to sit home, watch movies, because he asked me what I want us to do. And I told him I just want to sit home, watch movies, eat popcorn, eat ugali. Ugali is our staple food in Kenya. I want to eat ugali. That is what I was telling him, because he asked me, do you want us to go to our Airbnb? And I told him, no, really, not really. I just just a simple thing. I just want simple things. So yeah. So yesterday I was really crying about it. I was telling him that at the point which I've reached right now, it's not where I wanted to be in life. Like, I didn't want to celebrate my 25th birthday still at home. Because I'm still at home, I wanted to be in my own house. Maybe it's a bit sitter. But I'm not financially ready, so it is what it is. So yeah, it has really been a tough month for me, the month of August, but positive vibes, always positive vibes. I just woke up and the first song that came to mind was Jessie Reyes. I think you'll listen to it when I'm getting ready. It's called Great One. I want to be great one day. I want to say that I've made it one day, and I know it will happen. I know one day I'll have a car, I'll live in a big house, I'll be going on vacations. What else would I be doing? I'll be doing a lot of things. My business will thrive. I mean, but it is what it is. Yeah. And my YouTube channel will get 1,000 subscribers. It has really been a struggle to get 1,000 subscribers, y'all. But I know I'll get there. I'll even get to 1,000,000 subscribers. What I have in mind is if I can have one video that has 15,000 views, I know I can have 15,000 subscribers. I know I can have more than that, even more than that. So yeah, so I think this will be a weekly vlog. I don't think it will just be one day vlog, so you just have to bear with me. I don't talk too much, but I've talked too much on this clip. So yeah, I love you. Let me work. We'll talk later. Sawa. I have a lot to be here.
I wanna be a great one. I wanna make a million dollars, making all my days count, counting with my day ones. Before I hit the grave, so Louis V don't chase. I wanna make a billion dollars, bring it to my pop, say, Daddy, what you pray for? What is life? What is love? What are lies? What is trust? What is everything? Everything is nothing without you. What is life? What is love? What are lies? What is trust? What is everything? And everything is nothing without you.
It's nobody's business. Free range. The free range.
Yeah, it's a big small market.
Did you say it will melt in the house?
Hello, stranger.
So then why are you taking it? Okay. Wait. So, me, I'll eat it. You know, I'll eat it. So, listen. What do you think will last for tomorrow? Like, it will melt. It will still be icy for till tomorrow morning. Eh? So, okay. It's yours, so however you want it. I'm just watching. I'm just at your back. I like that one too. Maybe Chase. You see something else. Put it in someone's basket and push it. We'll go with the person's item there. One sausages. Have you gotten it? I'm still with the video. Which one? That's the thing you put in your bread. That's the thing you put in your bread, eh? It's fine. Okay. Want me to go get a basket? A basket? It's not much. Let's buy the bread. Let's go and buy let's go and buy that brick. The big bread over there. What about cake? What about us? Is this cake? Cake. This one, you like this one? You like this one? Okay, take it. Is it chocolate or it's not chocolate? I'm still with the video. Because you are too close. Because you are too close to me. Okay, let's go.
This
this down here. Happy birthday to my dear wife to be. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy.
Tell you how my week went. It went well since you saw me on Tuesday, which was August 31st, which is my birthday date. And that day I was so tired and slept really late, so I couldn't end the vlog. So it's on Thursday today, so I want to end the vlog. And many thanks to everyone who wished me a happy birthday, and you can also wish me down the comments right now a happy birthday. So I want to say thank you, and I'm so happy, I'm so glad that everything happened the way it did. I'm so happy for all the lessons I learned. I'm so happy for all the achievements that I've made. And I just have a small recap of a video of how last year, August to this year, August, went. I just took some videos and I just decided to show you something, how it went. Everything was so well. I was so happy. And please watch till the end of the video. And I can't wait for you to watch me evolve. And what else do I want to say? I can't wait for you to watch me evolve. I'm so happy. I'm so glad. I know this year will be full of peace, prosperity, a lot of laughter, a lot of parties. And I don't know if you can notice, but I don't have a lot of friends. I have a really small circle of friends. And so this is what you're going to watch. And I can't wait for you to watch this channel evolve. I know by this time next year, I would have reached at least 3,000 subscribers. I know my bar is so low, but I know I can get more than that. To all the people who believe in me, please subscribe. And I love you guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next vlog. I love you.
Kimekuja kutesa. Leta glass.
New breed.
My baby. Hey. Glowing is your thing, eh? Love pink. Ebuchekin your level. Love pink. Love. Shake your.
I wanna make a billion dollars. Bring it to my pop. Say, Daddy, what you pray for? What is life? What is love? What are lies? What is trust? What is everything? Everything is nothing without you. What is life? What is love? What are lies? What is trust? What is everything? And everything is nothing without you. Hands up, ready to be saved, yeah. And when my day is done, I hope I die faded. When they take me way up, yeah, I hope I fly faded. What is life? What is love? What is time? What is choice? What is everything? Everything is nothing without you. What is life? What is love? I hope I am enough. What is everything? Everything is nothing without you. What is love? What are lies? What is trust? What is everything? Everything is nothing without you. What is life? What is love? What are lies? What is trust? What is everything? And everything is nothing without you. I wanna be a great one. And when the spirit falls. wanna throw my hands up, ready to be saved, yeah. And when my day is done, I hope I die faded. Love's